Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this very special event. And I understand that we are probably taking you away from the India-Pakistan match, but this is a very important occasion for us. And before we start the proceedings, I would like to welcome on the dais two lovely ladies who have made special time for us. I hope I say this right. I was told to say it right. FBB Colors Femina Miss India World 2019, Suman Rao. Please. All the way from around the world, my favorite part of the world, I live close to her, is Miss World 2018, Miss Vanessa, I hope I say this right, Ponce de Leon. Thank you. Please. I'm going to welcome a very, very dear, special friend of mine, and I'll let him start. He may not look as glamorous as a lot of glamour in this room, but he's definitely very special, very sweet, a loving person who's dedicated himself to a very special social cause. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jaideep Mandal, the founder and CEO of Akar Innovations and Akar Social Ventures.
Warm welcome, everyone, to all of you. This afternoon is an attempt to promote sustainable menstrual hygiene choices and providing a forum for relevant discussions. So let me walk you through our presentations about the journey of Akar Innovations.
By myself, unless light is on me, thank you. You know, the reason we are gathered here today, and this is very special for us, with Femina Miss India organization and with the Miss World organization, Jaideep was very fortunate, Akar was very fortunate, and I think India was very fortunate, and the whole developing world, to come into contact early last year, that's 2018, and to be nurtured, supported, welcomed, helped in many different ways. And she's not here today, but I want to take this opportunity to particularly thank Miss Julia Molly, who's the chairperson of Miss World organization, and Steve. And thank you, Steve, and I do hope you communicate this as a very special feeling from us to Jem. And so we started this journey about a year and a half ago. My name is Munish Gupta, I'm sorry, I forgot to mention. And I just happened to be one of those many people who love Jaideep and mentor him through this process of taking this wonderful awareness and product campaign across India and Africa and the world. So we were delighted that we found common cause with world's greatest organizations. And we are here today to celebrate and continue that. And to continue that, I would like to, there are two things, as Jaideep mentioned, but you know, Jaideep was all, I think, worried about everybody's time, so he went on very fast, like the bullet trains coming to India. Yes. But the two things we want to emphasize is that in the research done to create this product to meet the huge challenge of menstrual health and hygiene, they focused on two things, health and awareness for women and children in India, and then extrapolated to the rest of the world. And secondly, on environment. As you know, the global climate change and anything to do with the environment pollution is a huge challenge, and it could get very serious. So these are the two facets we focused on to create all the research around it, all the social activity around it, all the campaigns and awareness around it, and then we'll later talk about, you know, what's been done in terms of the product. But to carry that forward, we've been enabled and supported by these two great organizations and all the beautiful ladies that have come, you know, together in this special cause. So I would request to start with, and I want to thank you, Suman, and thank my friends from the Femina Miss India and the Times of India Group for bringing Suman here. This is her public, I hope this is your first public event. Yes. And thank you so much. And we congratulate you again. So I would like to request FBB Colors Femina Miss India World 2019, Suman Rao, to come and share a little bit about her focus and her work in our sector. And what do you think about it? Big round of applause, ladies.
Thank you so much, everyone. After winning the title, as you all know, this is my first interaction with every one of you. And I'm so happy that I am starting my first interaction with such an important cause, menstrual hygiene. And as we all know, it is still a taboo which needs to be broken because it is as natural as we get it. And it is not something which we need to worry about. And we can speak about it as any other ordinary thing. So I'm grateful to Akar Foundation. Talking about menstrual hygiene, so as far as I know, 70% of young women, they drop out of school because of lack of toilets and lack of awareness about menstrual hygiene. And that is one thing which should not be there. So what is important for it is spreading awareness. As I remember in my school days, we had people coming on board in our schools and talking about it, its importance and its awareness. So when I got my first period, I was already knowing what to do, and it was a natural thing, an ordinary thing for me. So I think that should be happening in all the schools so that the young women, they already know and they do not get hyper when they get it. So it should be a normal thing. So that is where awareness is important. Also, as we know that even if the young women, they are aware of it, still because of lack of awareness of using the sanitary napkins, how do we use it? The unsafe usage of it is also a problem. So that is where hygiene comes into picture. So the very important thing is to break the silence and spread awareness about it. And that is what is important. For me, I would say being a woman, it is very important to be confident in today's generation. And where these things comes into picture, it actually brings our morale down if someone points out at us saying that you are not pure because you are getting your periods, and that is not something about which we should feel low. And I would request all the men and women to be together and talk about it and spread awareness about it, because it is a normal thing and you should not be feel shameful about it, because I feel that this is the essence of being a woman, and I am very happy that I am a woman and I do get periods and I'm not shameful about it. So I would like to say to all men and women to be together and discuss about it, because it is just an ordinary thing, and no one should be ever be shameful about it. That is what my call is, and I'm happy to see the product which is launched by Akar Foundation, Anandi. And as I've been knowing about this product, it is a very useful product, and it's not harmful. It is important whenever we are using a sanitary napkin. It should not cause any problem to our health. It should be safe in terms of its usage and also in terms of environment. So I'm happy to have this product, which is eco-friendly as well as helpful for us, for our own health. So that is what my call on menstrual hygiene and getting periods. And I hope that sooner we will be able to see the world without worrying about talking about it openly in front of public. Thank you so much.
Thanks for watching Indianize 24 News. Please do subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon for future notifications. Click on the like button. Must do share the link. Thank you.